Caravan of Thieves.
Over here! They're coming! Please, don't let them defile the temple grounds! My arrows never miss.
Ghost ran to hell. Though there were many stolen relics, the statue was nowhere to be found. Only brutes awaited the ghosts. The ghost continued searching below the temple. Along with this statue, the ghosts found a map with the path the Mongols were taking. The ghosts arrived at the first marked location on the map and planned their attack.
They're coming. Get ready.
A bow can't be beat.
Ghosts heard the rest of the caravan approaching. The ghosts readied themselves as the Oni's steps shook the ground.
my blade!
A sense of dread rushed over the ghosts as the ghost reached the final location on the map in the Umugi swampland.
I dare not go anywhere. It's up to you.
The ghost sensed darkness nearby. Only Oni lords had such a presence. Eager to protect the stolen statues and relics. Eager to protect Io's army.
A bow can't be beat!
Chiharu!
Hachimun no ikari!
I'm up.
Some of my scrolls, I thought I lost them.
Never saw it coming.
Your soul is gone.
With the Oni leader defeated, Io's plan had failed. The statues and relics were returned to the temples and kept under watchful eye. For even today, some claim they feel the power of Oni pushing against their prisons, eager to enter our world once more.